Firefighters in Western Kelloland were busy overnight. The Box Elder Volunteer Fire Department responded to this mobile home fire on West Gate Road. The call came in just before midnight. Firefighters were able to keep the fire from spreading, but the home was heavily damaged. No one was hurt. There's no word yet on a cause.